It's a me,
Luis.
I'm back. And that was not an angel. I just made that up. Because I like it.
And I'm back in YouTube and I'm playing Pokemon Glaze with Mew.
Mew.
I already know what star am I gonna pick. It's gonna be Riolu.
No. Best friend? Okay. Literally. I would choose these, but I mean, come on, I like Mega Lucario, okay? I gotta pick Riolu. And I'm not gonna name the starters at all. I'm not good at nicknaming anything.
I usually give you a Pokedex, but I just gave my last one out a few days ago, and haven't received any more. I have a friend called the Inventor, who lives in Choco Town. I believe he has a spare Pokedex or two. Would you mind seeing him? If your Pokemon are feeling weak, feel free to talk to the aid near the healing machine. Safe travels, Glaze.
I can't catch.
It seems like there's quite a ruckus down this route. My eyes weren't what they once was. Unfortunately, so I can't really for sure, but I thought I should give you a hint.
Whoa! Go on, shoot! Let us pass! Evil.
I don't even care.
Why do I always keep getting the girl?
But I hope it's still evolving to Lucario.
Because gender does not matter.
You're evil, Pikachu!
After I get some.
Gender does not matter in my situation. But if it's a route, maybe it has to matter. Here you go. This is my gift.
Obtain a running shoe. They fit the hole like a glove.
That was the best pair of running shoes that I could find. I hope you like them if you want to. Run, just hold down the B button.
Hold on for a minute.
Why did you say B button? Mom, are you not telling me something?
No, look again.
They're great for speedy travels.
Your dad.
Your dad has a gift for you.
As well. I'm not that good at getting gifts, but I thought you could use one of this. It's very useful.
Yes, it is to train up my Pokemon. Which I'm gonna catch around. I guess a flying type Pokemon because I need to travel. Pikachu! Let's go for just ball. Okay. You such a cutie cute. You such a cutie cute. You such a cutie cutie cute. Cutie cute.
If I remember correctly, there's a gym in Ocean View City. Safe travels.
Oh no, another Pokemon. By the way, don't get fooled by this Sentret. This Sentret is not a shiny. It may look like a shiny because I think of Sentret as being brown. I'm not chocolate racist. Coming through.
Hey, you there. I heard that there was a Pikachu around here. Have you seen it?
Yeah, it was just scared. I just scared it off.
What? Grumble, grumble. In that case, who are you?
My name is Glaze.
Well, my name is Percy. And this is my partner, Cyndaquil. Since we missed that Pikachu, how about we battle? Instead, what to do, you say, Cyndaquil? Cynda, Cynda. Quill, Quill, Cyndaquil, Quill. We're both fired up. Let's battle.
There's a Cyndaquil. And he has a Pokeball, which is magically forwarded.
Cynda, Cyndaquil.
You're gonna lose to my female. This is why I don't want to record every time I play Pokemon game. Because doing voices is not my charm. Yay, learn counter. Actually kind of giving me an annoying
counter was
one of my annoying.
You'll definitely be a worthy rival for me since that Pikachu's gone. I'll head to Ocean View City. See you around, Glaze.
Well, that'll be it for the episode.